artistry, anything where you have to exercise a certain kind of talent that you don't just go to school for, has to be something that is not good, something in your so I think that was there waiting for that work. That was there. But I did a play when I was in grade school. I was in fifth grade or something like that. It was the first time I did a play that was scripted. And I remember the feeling being on stage and having people laugh from the audience. They just might do that again. So I think that's what really inspired me, you know, that applause and that being acceptance by others. And then there was something about it, which I got to sit down with the table, sang with bands, all that sort of stuff. Some people might say you're a half, and maybe I am. But there's just something about it that I really enjoy. And this is so good, and pretending, you know, which is all I have to do. So I guess that's the